With Google Docs Sheets and Slides, you can view and edit your files even when you don't have an internet connection. In this video, we will talk about how to view and edit your files offline. First, let's go over how to turn on offline editing for your files. On the web, you can make your files available to work offline by using a Chrome browser. To set up offline editing, sign into Chrome and visit Docs, Sheets, Slides, or Drive. Follow these same steps on any computer where you want to access files offline. You can also turn offline access on or off by visiting Settings on the Docs, Sheets, or Slides home screens. Once offline syncing is turned on, there are a number of ways to open your files when you don't have an internet connection. You can open Chrome just like you would if you were online and go to Drive or any of the Docs, Sheets, and Slides home screens to open a file. Or, if you have Google Drive installed on your computer, you can open files directly from your Google Drive folder when you're offline. No matter which way you open them, all of your recently updated files will be available for you to work on when you don't have internet available. Need to view or edit your files offline when you're on the go? Simply download the Drive, Docs, Sheets, or Slides app on your mobile phone or tablet. You can make them available offline there as well. For more information about making files available offline in Google Drive, go to the Drive Help Center at support.google.com/drive. Or, for the Google Docs editors, go to support.google.com/docs.